authorized to share with you our spiritual disciplines and practices for the winter season. As we discussed on last week, we will not be fasting, but I just invite you to turn to your bulletin. I will not read all of that for you. However, I will just simply remind you that we will be participating in disciplines of abstinence and engagement. So we are encouraging you that prayer and study should go throughout the Lenten season and go throughout our life as Christians. But we also will be observing the discipline of frugality. Under that paragraph is a discipline of frugality and how to observe it. But basically, we will practice by abstaining from spending money unnecessarily. Of course, I want you to pay your bills. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Of course, I want you to tithe so that we can pay our bills. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
But we don't have to go to the movies. Amen.
Amen.
I don't always need a new dress. Right, Nicole? Amen. She's not agreeing with me. Just for that week, we don't need a new dress, right? And so that week, we're really practicing abstaining from spending money frivolously and being grateful for the things the Lord God has blessed us with. Up under each category, there are the days where we will observe these things, but we will also remind you on the Sunday leading up to it. Along with frugality, we will observe secrecy, which is making sure that you're doing good deeds but preventing it from being known. We will observe silence and solitude, but we will intentionally have some time where we will sit and reflect on the goodness of God and our relationship with the Lord God. And so we have instructions again, and therefore how to observe each of these things, and more instructions will come on the surveys leading up to it. But if you have any questions, please feel free to contact me, or we invite you to check out these disciplines in the book, The Spiritual Disciplines, The Spirit of the Disciplines by Dallin Willard. Amen?
Amen.